That's just what Julian said. I'm not responsible to all the friends over there. What's wrong with me tonight? For the two of us. Easy go, species. Speaking of red hair and black balls, that's what they currently in control of.
So, that's my end.
I like dyeing your hair.
Just read. See, I should have covered my neck in Vaseline. I'm just gonna try and get some of this off. Oh god! Look at this! This is sick! I'm so excited! Like, why am I ever paid to get my hair done when I can just do this? I mean, my scalp looks ridiculous. I don't think that's how you're supposed to do it. Here's it'll be dry out. I think
okay.
This is the
gotta let my hair dry right now.
We're just gonna do it that way. Any, like, blonde folks
I just wanted to do a video me just washing my hair
okay?
In the sink.
I know what the fuck I'm
like,
doing.
Crazy person.
Is anyone available?
Don't wear shirt. This is the
phone
shirt. Sorry, it's
or
so
do
small.
Anything, but I need somebody to come over.
But,
yeah. There's like just blonde parts. But what do
yeah.
I do? Right. Maybe
here.
If I squeeze the top of my head down to the bottom of my head, it'll
this
offer some better coverage.
So.
Squeeze it together.
Yeah.
It's like brown, red.
So,
by
the way,
follow
my social medias. They are, some of them are linked down below, some of them are written down below, so don't hit me.
The time is up, and I don't want
Instagram.
The rest of my hair to fall off. So
I'm mostly on Instagram, and sometimes on Twitter,
and
I'm sometimes on Snapchat. If you want to follow me there, go ahead and follow me there. Do whatever you want. You can follow me on my Snapchat now, because I'm just using the Snapchat app now for everyone to go follow me on YouTube. So follow me on Snapchat, go to Snapchat on Snapchat. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter. And yeah, and also my details down below a bit too, but
I can't believe it worked. It wasn't expensive, it wasn't hard.
I don't have a depot anymore, I just use
Poshmark,
so I'm going to have my Poshmark on there now. It's just
like a depot,
so don't go near that. Go to the
depot,
or go to that, just go to Poshmark. I think it's that ChristopherU, I think. That's my Poshmark,
so.
Yeah, so anyways, I'm going
to
go let my hair dry a little bit, and then watch Friday 13th, or 2009. With
the
hair or something,
and
Jerry
just fine.
Because
I actually one time
anyways,
got my hair done in college,
so,
and that was like 10 years ago, so
always,
I think that they still
sharp
enough to cut hair. I watched one YouTube
video
about how to do this.
Especially
you make like a triangle shape.
Nicholas Hamilton,
Chandler. Maybe the hair coloring wasn't cringe enough for you.
Just made it, did you go just mail me to my zombies to actually talk to Daniel here?
They
said that, I don't remember.
Yeah, that's
but,
totally
I also
right,
wanted
girl.
To say hello to
that's like a lot of bangs.
Did you
go just? My plan B, like the way I've always cut my bangs, is just like take whatever
like,
what piece you want and just fuck
it. Time
that's always
sorry.
Worked really
but,
well
we go.
For me. So I cut my hair
bye.
This way.